face on the... Ooh! Hello! Hello, 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 and welcome to Mr. Maxon's Guide to Dyslexia! Now, please tell me, do you believe in dyslexia? Of course you do. Dyslexia is a recognized medical condition. In the UK, almost 1 in 10 people have dyslexia.
Oh no, Mr. Maxman, this doesn't mean I have dyslexia.
Be calm, my friend. Dyslexia is not a terrible thing, but support for it is also a good thing to have. The problem is, not enough people recognize the signs of dyslexia.
Oh no, Mr. Maxman, what are the signs of dyslexia?
And this is why I am here. Now, let's begin our journey. Dyslexia, a common learning difficulty that can cause problems with reading, writing, and spelling. When you have dyslexia, reading words, they get all jumbly. They jump around. The E, the I, the D, and the Y all mixed up everywhere. And sometimes they will do this fast. And sometimes they will do it slow. Sometimes they will become blurry. And sometimes they will look cut in half. It's all very strange to see at first. Imagine being a student, reading an exam, and all the words look like, well, this.
Oh no, Mr. Maxman, that is really hard to read.
Yes, it is. And it's the same with writing and maths too. People with dyslexia may need to pronounce words more slowly. Dyslexia. Oh, but then you may have trouble remembering sequences. Dos. Colours can affect how you see words too. Maybe you cannot see the black letters on white paper, only red or blue on black.
Oh no, Mr. Duxman, dyslexia has loads of different symptoms. What should I do?
Dyslexia can affect you in many different ways, but it is not the same for every person. The important thing is, if you recognize any of these signs, that you get proper support. Can you read this piece of paper? No? Then obviously you are stupid. You have failed your exam. Ha! I'm sorry. Goodbye.
Gasp!
That was an example of bad support. Good support is to be patient and understanding. If you think someone has dyslexia, give them time. Dyslexia doesn't make you bad, or stupid, or crazy. It just means you need a little help every so often. Who doesn't need help every so often? Ooh, look at the time. Anyway, my friends, that's all I have time for today. I hope that I, Mr. Maxon, have helped to guide you on this very important issue. And thank you, and goodbye.
Hiya, my name's Ryan. This is my friend.
Carlton.
Hello.
And this is our little friend.
Mr. Maxon.
Hiya. We actually work with Fixers to make this video about dyslexia. And we hope you like watching it. And it will help you students and teachers to understand what dyslexia is. So hope you enjoy it. And cheers.
Thank you very much.